They call me lazy, but my name is Daisy.
Hi losers, welcome to the vlog. This vlog is super random, has no theme, no nothing. Just follow along.
Oh,
that counts.
Beautiful.
Oh, I stopped. Stick. Not even close.
Not like that.
Try it again.
Nah,
put your hands
up
like that.
That's okay, I'm good.
Good job,
baby.
No.
No.
Ew.
No, he didn't care.
Boom.
That's kind of good.
I'm letting you go. It's like when they ride a bike and you let go without telling
just
them.
Just gotta do it, yeah. It just gotta sink or swim, Eli. Gentle,
ready?
Gentle. Oh, Eli.
Wrong way.
Wait, you need to kickstand. Take your hand
does
up. You
need to kickstand.
Okay. You go. Put your kickstand. There you go.
Today's the day.
Right.
Go,
Eli!
Woo!
Big
boy. Ready?
He's crying.
Oh. You might have slapped him! He was sitting up and he
is not impressed. Not clapping. No clapping.
Oh, there we go.
Hey guys, I'm currently editing my vlog and I feel like the next clip just needs context because it's really embarrassing. So basically, there's two dogs and one of them is really freaking ugly. It's because she got botched at her haircut because she was a little brat and bit someone. So they refused to cut her anymore. Don't bully, don't judge. I'm sorry.
Fight, 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 fight.
Remember Betsy always chasing Draco?
Yeah. What are your thoughts?
Because they were just like puppies.
Yeah, they were like puppies. And then the fairy would go to the couch and go to like.
He's not gonna.
No cheating, no looking.
Bethany's ruining Dad's birthday. Keep update everyone.
You're gonna vlog?
Oh, okay, well that's Eli's update. Nothing's happened. We're about to play a game.
You have an update?
Yeah, my update is that I hate it here.
Yeah, hey losers!
I can vlog.
Hey losers, say hi losers.
Eli doesn't know how to talk. Those are my fans. We're at the Grove getting permanent jewelry. I just got iced out, and Heidi's about to get hers. Show them your jewelry. We're twinning. We're twinning, low-key. And then Heidi and her are actually twinning. And that's just embarrassing.
Yeah.
Your face is so close to that. Okay? I don't know. I probably
your eyebrows.
Show them the new chain. New chain. It's for the vlog.
Wait, like this? Wait.
No, I'm just vlogging.
Oh. We're crying out
Wait,
loud.
One, two, three, do it. Do it, Mom. Do it, Mom.
Do you feel like your Mother's Day is complete now, Mom?
Thank you, guys. Yes. Thank you so much.
Hey, losers. Guess what we're doing?
No, guess what you're
guess
doing?
Guess what I'm doing?
Yeah, you're doing.
Getting gas for the first time ever. Aren't you guys so proud of me? We're gonna document it because it's so emotional.
Yeah, now it's going. Okay.
What do I do?
So you gotta open this little thing. I'll take that off.
Which way?
Yeah. Tidy, righty, lefty, loosey. There you go. Whitey, tidies, lefty, loosey. Okay. You just have to twist it. Okay. Now put your card in, which is actually my card.
Thank you.
Chip side first, right?
Yes, I did.
Okay. What's it asking for?
Nothing yet.
Which button you want?
Which one do you want?
Regular. D.
Dude, we aren't rich, okay?
Okay, what do I do?
Now squeeze the handle. And then once it starts pumping.
Yeah,
it's pumping. Okay, now you can set up that little thing and yeah, dance. Everybody dances while they wait. You've seen that.
Turns out we're rich.
I did that.
Are you proud of me now?
Yes. So guys, this is how I look, being an independent woman with my minivan.
It's my minivan, and I'm with you. You're not independent.
I'm a single mom.
You are not. This is all a lie.
I wonder what stopped.
What?
When it stops.
When it's full.
You can tell the guy inside, 20 bucks on number 9. Or, you know, I need you to go inside. You can always have to use cash. Yeah, if you want to stop right now, only have $33 in my account, then you can stop it by pressing the handle.
But I'm rich, so I'm going to fill this bad boy up.
Anyways, bye losers. Losers, we just went to this Uptown thing and we got freeze-dried candy and we're gonna try it. We got Jolly Ranchers, Honey Bits, and s'mores sandwiches. Got the whole family here to try it.
Which one would you want to try first?
I think I'll try first.
Freeze-dried. Which ones are these? S'mores?
Here's the s'more. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Doesn't taste like much.
Not much taste.
Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet.
I like it.
All right.
These next, because I don't think I'm going to like these.
I'm excited for these, yeah.
These are honey bits or something. 1, 2, 3.
Mid. It's like cheap vanilla.
Mmm.
I kind of like that.
I like it.
Back to this. What do you guys rate it out of 10?
I like a 5.
That?
Yes.
I'd say a 10.
A 10?
If it tastes the way it's supposed to taste.
Where did you taste this one?
It's how do you think, what do you rate this? You already had a bite of it and you didn't like it.
I didn't have a bite yet.
Yeah, you already tried that.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh. Not feeling no taste.
Yeah.
So what do you rate it? 2. Okay, 2.
2, 4. Mark.
I give it a thumbs down.
Now the honey bits, I give them like an 8.
Yeah,
that's
same.
8?
Yeah, same. 8.
7 or 8. 7 and a half.
7.
8.
I thought I was eating tasteless chalk.
Tasteless chalk.
Fine, 3.
Now it's Jolly Ranchers.
It looks like foam you put in the roof or in the wall.
1, 2, 3.
That's my favorite.
Oh, much more tasty.
That's good.
That's a 9.
I'm surprised, yeah.
It's a 10.
Way longer.
What do you rate it?
So Jolly Rancher, I'd say a 10.
10.
That's what it's supposed to be. I don't like it, that's 9. What it's supposed to be.
7.
10. Okay, there is a review. Okay, bye guys. Hey losers. Everyone has been spamming my comments with,
what are you doing to feed the homeless cats? Daisy, you got to feed the homeless cats. What are you doing?
Guys, I'm feeding the homeless cats. I buy coffee and then they feed the homeless cats for me.
Oh.
Don't worry guys. Don't cancel me. I feed the cats.
Never see her touch a cat.
Are you serious? Heidi and Samuel's cats love me.
That's true. Okay, that's true.
Yeah, I know, that's true.
But they're not homeless.
They were. David?
What?
We feed homeless cats, right?
Of course.
How do you think she's a gymnast? Just commit. He's bullying you.
Everyone knows I'm the better sister.
I'm nervous.
See, I don't think you can.
No, I definitely can. Don't laugh at me. Okay.
What?
I was right.
You kept your legs tight. Okay.
Oh, I can't.
I guess you just did it wrong. Guys, raise your hand. Raise your hand if you want me to drive.
Yeah,
sure. Okay. Oh, wait. I don't think you guys heard me.
Yeah, I do have my keys on me.
Here's the dirty diaper.
Eli and Dad are twinning with their diaper butts.
Hey, losers. We're at Jane's rehearsal dinner thing. It's super fun.
And you're the biggest loser ever.
Right there.
No. No, the only person that's in frame.
Your dad is in frame in the corner.
You don't get it. You're the loser.
No.
No. Yeah.
Eli, say,
I'm Batman.
Not for free.
Thank you, Grandma.
This is our next performer. What's your name?
Ella.
Ella.
How old are you?
One.
Your song is called Ready, Set, Go.
He asked to film.
Yay!
And the crowd went crazy.
Big sky is blue, the ocean is too. Big sky is blue, the ocean is too.
Can they go outside?
I don't know. No.
Just tape outside.
What you got on? Looks delicious. This is good.
I was gonna get back to Grandma tomorrow. She's coming to her.
It is Sunday in December, and we're putting up our Christmas tree. Ho, 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 losers.
You are a
ho, ho. Oh my gosh.
Please hold my phone.
Shake the mole!
Hey, losers. Talk to the losers. Tell them how good of a job I am. Tell them what I did today. I'm proud of me.
She tried on a red sweater and she actually bought it. She actually bought it.
I bought two things at the mall.
She tried on some sweatpants and she actually bought them. Did you try those on?
Okay.
The sweatpants?
I'm wearing them.
Did you try them on?
Oh, not at the store.
Oh, she didn't try them on at the store.
I'll show you my sweatpants in a second.
You're not going to show sweatpants while you're driving.
No, I said in a second. Like when I get to red light. No, tell them the other thing I did.
She got a coffee. She got Shake Shack for lunch. I'm trying to think what you did. I don't. Oh, she drove on the freeway today. Is that it?
Yay!
Girl drove from Whittier to Irvine Spectrum on the freeway.
Sweatpants.
Oh, that's not safe. That's not safe.
My foot's on the brake.
Yeah, she drove from.
Yeah,
from
I drove.
God's country to Irvine. Yep.
I did that. I ended up. I didn't crash. She gasped.
Only because I saw a man who looked like Santa.
Yeah, it's so scary. She goes. And I'm like, am I gonna get in a crash? What am I doing?
He looked like Santa.
Like, I thought I was gonna die, but no, she saw Santa.
No, it wasn't the Santa. It was a man who looked like Santa.
Okay, I'm gonna go get her food. Bye, guys.
Bye. I made your bracelet.
It better not be rude.
No, I'm not wearing that.
Why not? I literally spent 2 minutes making this, Mom.
Hold this.
Does it look beautiful?
I was focusing on me, not you.
Bye, losers.